It's absurd, but still we choose to build our lives upon God's holy word. We know it's always perfect, we trust it in all things. It's holy and it's right, so whatever this life brings, we stand on what is timeless. Stand on what is true. We stand unashamed, no matter what the world may do. We stand upon this rock, spoken by the Lord of all. And though other lives built on sand may fall, may not be in fashion, it may not be in